हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई वेलकम यू बैक वंस अगेन। आर यू रेडी? गेट नाउ इन दिस पीरियड वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट यूनिट सेकंड रीडिंग बी, दैट इट्स चेंज। इट्स चेंज स्टूडेंट्स, चेंज इज द लॉ ऑफ नेचर। व्हाट आई से, चेंज इज द लॉ ऑफ नेचर। कंपल्सरी देर इज अ चेंज, देर शुड बी अ चेंज वन। इफ देर इज नो चेंज देन it goes against the law of nature. Okay, because you see, after every day there is a night, after night there is a day, sun rising, sun setting, tarat again sun rising, again sun setting. Okay, rainy season, windy season, summer season, again rainy season. Law of nature. When the tree grows, okay, it gives the fruits. After it gives the fruits, after seeds, again seeds will grow into small plant, again big tree, again give fruits, flowers, again it grows. Change is law of nature, right? Even the rock get decomposed in the course of time due to the chemicals present in the air, due to the water, due to the air. Change is must. Even the human nature, human body changes, everything changes in the course of time. That is, change is a law of nature. And here a girl of your age, she is saying, complaining to mother. A girl of your age complaining to her mother. What is said? It's change. And there are around four fields mentioned, four fields: scientists, biologists, geologists and archaeologists. What are they doing? Okay, how are they changing? What changes are made by these scientist, biologist, geologist and archaeologist? What is the complaint of the daughter, girl of your age, to her mother? Let us see. A girl is talking to her mother, telling to her mother, "Mom, I don't want to go to school today." It is everyone's dialogue. Ante kada? Yes. First time, if there is a holiday, full enjoyment. But next day, if some relatives are coming to you, definitely, "Mom, today I won't go to school, please." Common dialogue. Am I right? But her intention is different from your intention. This girl's intention is different from your intention. What is her intention? She said, "Mom, I don't want to go to school today, cause I fear our world is in decay." You see, it is mentioned here, cause, cause. Actually, cause is a noun. Here is given apostrophe, it means something is lagging back. What is here? Because. Cause means because. Here is used apostrophe. Okay, means because. Why does the girl not want to go to school? She said, because I fear our world is in decay. Means our world is becoming worse day by day. Situation becoming worse day by day. Okay. How? Decay means decompose, becoming worse, bad, worse, worst. Day by day, the situation becoming worse. That's why I don't want to go to school today. Then how the world is becoming worse, how the world is getting decay, let us see. First stanza completed. Second, I feel my teachers are part of the plot. Yes, I feel my teachers are part of the plot. What is the plot here? Plot of making worse, worse. Plot of making the world worse. Plot means here cunning planning. Plot means planning, okay, to deceive others, cheat others, do something against others' will and wish. That is here, plot. And girl is saying, I feel my teachers are part of the plot. Whatever planning is taking place there to decode, to make the world worse, I think our teachers are part of that planning, that plot. I am the only one who sees through the rot. Only one. And I am the only girl who can see, who can see through the rot. What is becoming worse? I am only the girl can see myself. Then what can I see? How the world is becoming worse? See the third stanza. Scientists are cloning pigs and sheep. Cloning. Journalists, students. Law of nature is the natural birth. Natural birth. Okay. Sheep and goats and pigs should take birth from their parents. From their parents. Right. But nowadays, scientists, they are making much more development in the science. They made many inventions, all things. And now they are inventing even the, they are just cloning the pigs and sheep. With the help of invention of a scientific and technical process, they found the way of a cloning to clone the pigs and sheep. And these all, and these scientists are cloning the pigs and the sheep, saying it's change, a quantum leap. And here, this scientist saying, just we are cloning sheep and pigs, it's just a change, it's change. We have to change something, we have to do something anew. And that's why scientists said, there is a change, a quantum leap. Quantum leap, quantum means a beginning, leap means somewhat a change, jump. Okay. Biologists are making stem cells grow. Okay. What are the scientists? Scientists? Cloning. Scientists are cloning different animals. Okay. Cloning. Pigs and sheep. Pig giant sheep. You see, sheep singular plural same, not a ships. That is a wrong. Okay, sheep singular plural same. What the biologist? What the biologists are doing? Biologists are growing stems. Biologists are making stem cells. Making stem cells. Making stem cells. Growing stem cells and saying it's change, the way to go. Biologist. Biology means the branch where animal plants are studied. Biologists. What are they doing? Now see, they are making the stem cells or growing the stem cells. Law of nature is, if you saw the seeds of a brinjal, you'll get the plant of a brinjal. If you saw the seeds of mango, you'll get plant of mango. Am I right? If you saw the seeds of a pomegranate, you'll get the plant of pomegranate. But nowadays you see, there are scientists, those who are biologists, those who are able to grow mangoes or other flowers, not on the same plant but other plants. Okay. You see, there is a hybridization. Hybridization. If you went to the field, you can see a big tree having many mangoes loaded on it. But if you are going to the garden, you can see the small mango plant have many mangoes on it. It is hybridization, that is called stem cells. Okay. Generally, in real sense, law of nature is you have to saw the seed of the mango to grow a big plant, big tree. But here is hybridization, hybrid mango on top memo, hybrid tomatoes, hybrid lady's finger, bendakailu, unnevunaika the hybridization. Right. In no time, you can grow many, many crops. Right, many fruits, we can grow many kinds of vegetables in a no time. That is a success of biologists. The girl is complaining, biologists are making stem cells grow, saying it's change the way to go. Yes. And geologists are finding cracks in our earth. Geologists. Geology means geology. Bhugola Shastramo. Okay. About the earth. Geography. Geography. Geologist. Geology. Right. And geologists are finding cracks in our earth, saying it's change. It's change. And students, it's true. Due to the too much heat in the womb of motherland, it is giving cracks out, predicting its birth. Right. Predicting its birth. You see, where there is the end, there is a birth. Where there is the end, the birth begins from that end. Archaeologists are digging up fossils and bones. Archaeology. Archaeologist. Archaeology means the science we study about the ancient things, old things, fossils or bones or other things. Purana Shastra Mandan Kyantamo. Archaeologist, Purana Shastra Vettalo. What are they saying? Archaeologists are digging of fossils and bones. They are just excavation technique, excavation tavadam. They are digging the mountains, digging the ground and taking everything from the earth which is lying in the earth since bygone age. Saying it's change, time for choice. Time for here? Clones. Yes. Scientists are causing me great concern. The girl is saying, Mom, all scientists, all biologists, all geologists and archaeologists are creating great concern to me because they are giving us kids too much to learn. And see, because you see students, why she is worrying? The girl of your age is worrying because the scientists are cloning. And students have to learn. It is given cloning system or cloning study in high schools. Schools and colleges. Again, what are scientists are inventing their cloning? Biologists are making the stems grow. It is taught at the high school level as a college level. Means wherever the invention is there, it is given for study for the students. That's why the girl is worrying about the increase of homework and study in her life. That's why girl is saying that teacher is the part of the plot. Part of the plot. Right. Because he is giving a lot of homework, lot of work to study to the children. That's why girl said, Mom, I don't want to go to school today. Okay, students, arthamainda? Right. Now, in this particular lesson, let us see some, in this poetry, let us see some rhyming words. Okay? What are rhyming words in this lesson, you see? Rhyming words you see here, just today, decay. Do you know meaning of rhyming words? End of the line will be pronounced in the same way. Last word of the line will be pronounced in the same way. That is called, okay, you see here, today, decay. What is here? Today, first line. Today is a decay, D-E-C-A-Y, A-A. A. Okay. Decay today. Plot rot. Plot rot. Now, rest of the stanzas, you have to prepare the rhyming words yourselves. Okay, students? Right. Today, we could complete unit second reading B. In the next period, let us see. Reading C. Okay, till that, have a nice day.